A social media mismatch is being blamed for a fire that's left a mother and her three-year-old son homeless in Frankfurt. Police say the mother rebuffed a friend of a friend on Facebook after he repeatedly tried to get her attention. That man is accused of breaking into her home and then setting it on fire. No one was at home at the time. He's in custody tonight.